What's up, everybody? What's up? What's where's Nathan?
There he is.
Say hi. So we decided, well, I decided I wanted to vlog today with my family so you guys can see and my family can see themselves and my family can see my other family. So we're gonna be celebrating my mom's birth anniversary today, and we're having like a little gathering. It's 70's theme, right? And we're actually on my way to my brother's house, where it's happening, or it's going to happen. The gathering is going to be happening, and I'm running late as usual. It's 3:07 p.m. and I was supposed to be here probably like at 10 a.m. So yeah, because I was supposed to help them what is it called, organize and do stuff, but I was running late because I was doing stuff at the house, and mainly I was taking pictures of my daughter Ari, and yeah, they made me late, so hopefully they're not too mad at me. I feel like I might vlog this because most likely they are going to say something negative and bad because I'm so late and because I'm always late. So I might let you guys in it so you guys can see what they do, and I feel like I look so fat. That's why I'm starting to work out like this. No, even if I don't do it, I feel like my face. I'm gonna be like doing a surgery. I'm gonna be an LA girl and stretch my face. I'm just kidding. I'm joking. First of all, I'm broke. I can't even be doing stuff like that. Second of all.
First of all, I'm broke. So if you weren't broke, you would have done it.
No. You haven't let me finish all my.
First of all, should have been the correct reason.
First of all, what's the correct reason I don't want to?
No one should be altering their face or body artificially.
I'm like trying to. I'm really trying to. Hold this.
Fat workout. Bottom line. If you're ugly, we'll get over it. Get used to it.
Own it. Huh?
Yeah. Unless you have a medical condition that's preventing you from living your life, you shouldn't be getting no surgeries.
That's how Freddie feels about that. Huh?
That's the truth.
I want to talk about this party first of all because it's my mom's birth anniversary. She turned 55 years old, and I'm just so grateful to have my mom. I want to grow old, like really old, next to her. By the way, I seen this YouTube video where there's like this 76-year-old lady that she's sick, and her 97-year-old mom came to visit her. I'm sure all of you guys, whoever sees the video, has seen this video on Facebook. It is so, so sweet. It's so beautiful, and it was just like, that's how I want to be with my mom. I want to grow up.
She's still alive. It's just a miracle on its own.
For real, 97.
I doubt she'll make it to that long.
And más bien, la señora que tiene 76 años, está más enferma que la viejita que tiene 97.
Well, duh, the lady still made it to 90-something and moving around.
I mean,
because she's obviously healthy.
Bro, I'm like legend. For real, she looks cute, too.
I'm fat, I need her.
Yeah.
It's all from the baby, though.
It's all the baby/holiday weight. Yeah. Don't mind us. This is why we haven't vlogged. No, I'm just kidding. I've been lazy. to be honest with you. Plus, the baby takes over literally of my life. Literally.
Literally.
Literally. There you go.
Literally.
Let me say it the way I say it because like I'm talking like that. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Yeah, only some people know. But anyway.
Look, you can make taxes and get proposals in the same spot.
Dope place. That's all I gotta say about that. Anyway, this video is on for like 7 minutes, and I don't want my vlog to be that long. Plus, I really want to film the party, not just us talking here. So yeah, my mom's turning 55 years old, and I am so happy, so thankful, and beyond blessed to still have my mom. And I hope and pray every day that I have her for another 50 years. Se dijo y se tenía que decir. Ahí, yeah. Punto. Period. I'll see. I'll see you guys later in the next clip. Say bye. Bye. Peace. Peace. Nathan. Shout out to my little boy, by the way. He's so cute. Ariel. I will show you guys Ariel, but she's sleeping, so I'll show you guys in a little bit.
By the way, totally wrong era.
Oh my gosh. I look so good, right? Mm-hmm. Good.
Totally 70s.
He's so cute though.
Look at that. Where's Sky? These guys. Hola.
Hi.
Llegó temprano la chiquita.
Super temprano. Hola, ¿cómo está?
Hola, Freddy.
Hola.
¿Cómo te ha ido?
Bien, ¿está aquí?
I know.
I brought some rice.
I look so cute.
How are you? ¿Qué es la comida? Let's see.
¿Cómo lo
mira?
¿Eres bien? ¿Eres bien a la moda, Freddy? Converse.
He looks like the 90s.
Khakis.
I'm just gonna
put it right here.
Oh shoot. I'm like, not really. Sorry. I don't see it. I don't see it.
Let's be honest, huh? What? You guys got a jumpy house? Oh my god, it looks so pretty. Wow. Bro, vamos a tener DJ o no?
Abajo.
Oh, okay.
Están las luces, compré luces.
Hi, guys. Hi. These are so cute. ¿Qué
dicen? Can you dig it?
Yeah, we got some fruit down here. Oh my gosh. 70's party. This is gonna be. This is legit, guys. This is legit. I literally was supposed to come and help them decorar. Pero como siempre digo, tarde a todo, obviamente. Ya tienen todo listo. Oh, there's kids in there. What? Hi, Alexis. Hi, guys. Say hi to my vlog. Get her out of here. Yes. Say hi to the vlog, guys. What's up?
Please.
What's that? Oh, I like this. Okay, here you go. Oh, look at what it is. Let me see your outfit. Is that what you're gonna wear, right? She looks like Nathan. Can I take a picture of you guys together, please? I always take a picture of you guys together since you guys are little.
No.
Hey, Nathan's always been like that. I'm gonna slap you. Get outside.
Go outside!
Ah! Or Nathan, I'm gonna take you back home and dump you with grandma. Come here. Come on. No, this is just for Instagram. Say hi. And
look at the silly side. Yeah.
Es mi mami y en Ariel tienen el mismo color de vestido. ¿Verdad, mamá?
Ya.
Look at my mom, she be looking fly. Mami, come la to. Mire, ni le estás dando de comer bien.
Yo me casé.
Mate, miras bonito tú y la baby. Sí, huh. Looks so cute. I got to tomar foto ahorita.
People ask me all the time, they say, oh, you think there's a couple of
people? We just came out here because we're going to sing. Am I long? But I don't know what's taking so long.
Look, it's Leia.
Wow, mom. Este día es de los 70s cuando eran jovencitas y chingonas y ya.
Y buenotas.
Y buenotas. No, todavía están, todavía están. Cover her ears, her head. Guys, I'm here in the room, in my nephew's room, while everybody's out there having fun, partying. I'm here being a mom, breastfeeding my daughter, and chilling. That's what it's like to be a mom, which I'm okay with. I'm actually sleeping, but I'm really, really craving coffee, so... But by the way, there's this really good tea house thing near my brother's house, and they make this amazing coffee. And that's all I could think about since I got here. I just want to get some coffee and enjoy my coffee. But yeah, she fell asleep. And I was also pumping at the same time I was breastfeeding her. So that's my life, guys. That's mommy life. If you're not ready to be doing things like this, then don't have kids. Period. Just kidding. She got those pants too. The orange shirt, they're matching, they look cute.
I'm the 70's girl, people!
It's fine. Outfit of the party, jacket, cute dress, nice little booty. Now Joe, his little hat, he got the whole fit, you know, the pants, the clothes, you know, that's him. Outfit of the party. Yep. I'm ready. Right now, that I'm gonna get coffee. Oh, look at my brother. Looking cute. Get his little. Aww, it's a song. That's a song. Look at this thing.